We hope you will enjoy the following ranking. Please let us know your favorite in the comments, and make sure to subscribe to never miss a good movie again.
Number 5.
I promised you that if I ever got any information about your dad, I'd tell you first, right? I was paged last night. Came from your dad's office at the arcade.
So?
The number's been disconnected for 20 years. Two nights before he disappeared, he came to my house. He said he was about to change everything. Science, medicine, religion. He wouldn't have left that, Sam. He wouldn't have left you.
Alan, you're acting like I'm gonna find him sitting there working. Just, hey, kiddo, lost track of time.
Wouldn't that be something?
Number 4.
On the 13th floor of a corporate tower, a team of scientists have created a portal to a simulated universe. Now, after 6 years of testing, they are about to cross the boundaries of reality.
So the whole thing's what, a giant computer game?
And nothing so mundane, man. When my mind is jacked in and I'm walking around experiencing 1937, my body stays here and kind of holds the consciousness of the program link unit.
They thought they could maintain control.
You can't just keep plugging your brain into this machine and not expect to be affected by it.
But once they opened the door...
This is great!
These people are real.
Is this real?
The experiment turned on them.
You think one of them units crawled up an extension cord and killed its maker?
Then why didn't they kill you?
Maybe they will.
You're saying that there's another world on top of this one?
That's right.
We're nothing but a simulation on some computer.
So who's in control?
Not us.
You could call it the end of the world.
The 13th floor. You can go there, even though it doesn't exist.
Number 3.
Picked that name because it sounded like a superhero's alter ego, like Peter Parker or Bruce Banner. But he died when I was a kid, my mom too. And I ended up here. Sitting here in my tiny corner of nowhere. There's nowhere left to go. Nowhere. Except the Oasis. A whole virtual universe.
Let me take you on a trip around the world and back.
People come to the Oasis for all the things they can do.
And you won't have to move, you sit still.
But they stay because of all the things they can be.
Can you feel this?
Let me show you the world.
It's the only place that feels like I mean anything.
The Oasis was the brainchild of James Halliday.
Hello. If you're watching this, I'm dead. I created a hidden object, an Easter egg. The first person to find the egg will inherit $500 billion and total control of the Oasis itself.
Who is this Parzival, and how the hell is he winning?
Find him.
This isn't just a game. I'm talking about actual life and death stuff.
The Oasis,
the world's most important economic resource.
It's nothing less than a war for control of the future.
Welcome to the rebellion, Wade.
Many of you, I only came here to escape. But I found something much bigger than just myself. Are you willing to fight?
Help us save the Oasis.
Number two. Number one.
You were so sure was real. What if you were unable to wake from that dream? How would you know the difference between the dream world and the real world?
It's the question that drives us, Neo.
What is the Matrix?
It is the world that has been pulled over your eyes to blind you from the truth. You are a slave born into a prison for your mind.
The Matrix is a system, Neo. That system is our enemy.
Try to realize the truth.
What truth?
There is no spoon.
Human beings are a disease, a cancer of this planet. You are a plague, and we are the cure.
So you're here to save the world.
I'm trying to free your mind, Neo, but I can only show you the door. You're the one that has to walk through.
It seems that you've been living two lives.
I've seen an agent punch through a concrete wall. Men have emptied entire clips of them and hit nothing but air. Everyone who has fought an agent has died. But where they have failed, you will succeed.
So what do you need?
Guns. Lots of guns.
No one has ever done anything like this.
That's why it's going to work.
Mr. Anders.
What are you trying to tell me? That I can dodge bullets?
No, Neo. Trying to tell you that when you're ready, you won't have to.
Do you agree with our list? Please let us know in the comments. And for more top 5 movie videos, be sure to subscribe to communiTV.